G'day, you're with Dennis, and this video is about going to the city and getting some freight. So I leave the Midwest, do about 700 k's, drop off a truck, then I drop the trailer, and then I take the truck in for a service. I stay at a lovely hotel. I get a little courtesy car to drive around and do my shopping with in the city. Once the service is done on the truck, I then give the little car back, pick up the truck, pick up the trailer, then go load the trailer, or load the sea containers onto the trailer, then load the sea containers. Then I go dump the trailer again and come back to the hotel, because I'm just a lucky guy. I get to leave on a Saturday morning. It's like just after 7 on a Saturday morning. And last night I got a phone call. I got diverted 400 k's, so my 700 k return trip is now almost, 1100. So anyway, well, I'll see you on the road. I'll catch you a bit later. But look at this lovely place I'm staying at. It's in Perth. We are bobtail at the moment. A lot of truck drivers stay here, catch up with their wives, because you can leave the truck here. If you've got a room here, you can leave your truck here, bobtail. We've got no trailer on. And the gate entry to get in is at the Puma. So you just drive around the back of the Puma and get through the double gate there. Then you pull around to your left and then in. Car park over there. So a lot of guys leave their trucks here. I parked here because there's so many here. There's a sign there actually, I'll show you. I don't know what that would say if you went past this point. There I am. Beautiful place. But there's a sign here. Cars only beyond this point, no trucks beyond this point. And I'm just behind that line, so whoops. Yeah. Anyway, we'll get the truck fired up. Get the trailer. So, and yeah, you can get beautiful meals here. There's a swimming pool. It's absolutely lovely here. So, I've got to manipulate the steering wheel. The steering lock's on. There we go. Go through, do our check. Is the engine oil level full? Yep. All right. -17 degrees this morning. Had a beautiful sleep, beautiful dinner. I had steak and chips, garlic sauce. Put my lights on. This is all my paperwork here. So, throw the seat on.
It's outbound 5 metres at the blade one.
Well done, thank you.
No worries, mate. Southbound, 5 metres at the blade, bud.
Okay, so here we are at Mount Magnet. We just stopped here for fuel and AdBlue.
Are you still there, Ant?
Quads and triples,
quads
mainly. Iron ore. Yeah, I've got some straps to check and I'll be on my way. Okay, we're in Mount Magnet. These are all the temporary homes you can stay at if you're a truck driver. Do swap overs here, the quads do. So they might drive to Geraldton or drive to Wiluna, Wootown. I'll check my straps. I'm a single trailer doing a lot of a run down to Perth. Go over here. Let's see if anyone else wants to come around, but there's an 8 metre load coming. I think I might wait here for it. Change of mind, I'll trundle through town, I'll show you through town.
Would be a better idea lining up the fuel at Magnet.
there's heaps of room around the back and the north side. An old BP there, taken away. Everyone, we're at Payne's Farm, just going to pull up here, check the load, go for a pee, and the mine over there, it's an old one. So, yeah, show you around.